Tiger by William Blake. Tiger, tiger, burning bright in the forest of the night. What immortal hand or eye could frame my fears? In what distant deeps or scope burn the fire of my mind? On what wind's deadliest fire, what the hand there sees the fire, and what shoulder and what arm the twisted sinews of thy heart? And when thy heart began to beat, what dread hand and what dread feet? What the anvil, what the chain, in what furnace was thy brain? What the hammer, what dread rock, dare its deadly terrors cast? And when the stars were down their sight, and watered heaven with their tears, did he smile as what to see? Did he who make the lamb make thee? Tiger, tiger, burning white in the forest of him. What immortal hand or eye, dare frame thy fearful symmetry?